I'd like to thank you again for my gift, Your Grace. You forget your It was a most unexpected thing.
Unexpected, but welcome.
Of course. It is beautiful.
You sympathize with them?
I can understand their allegiance to their faith. They are much attached to their monasteries in the north.
You do sympathize then?
My concerns are for you alone, my lord. I think you are still for your soul. If I upset you, sire, then I beg your pardon. I only wish to offer my counsel as your devoted wife and queen.
And so I would urge you to tread carefully. Remember what happened to my last wife and queen. The autumn chill that wakes me up. You love the amber sky so much. Long limbs and frozen swims. You'd always go past where our feet could touch. And I complain the whole way there. The car ride back and up the stairs. I should have asked you. You must know how much his mother loved him.